Hello, everyone. It's so good to see you. Thank you for stopping by my channel again. In this video, I will be attempting to do something I've never done before. Well, let me say this. Earlier today, I tried another soap cutting and carving video. Upload. I guess it was too long, so I'm gonna try to keep this short and sweet, 10 to 15 minutes. In the other video, I used Olay and Dove beauty bars. They were very hard to cut through. In this video, I have 4 bars of Dial, and I did try one slice, and it seemed to go through very easily. My paring knife, so I like that. I'm going to try to keep my talking down to a minimum so you can pick up the sounds and the sights of soap cutting. Again, I'm a novice at this, so I hope you'll understand if it's not what you expect. After I cut each bar, I'm going to put the shavings in the container here and shake it around a little bit. But I wanted to show you my new cutting board I just got. I'm going to tap on it a little bit before I start. Of soap in the packaging, so there was a lot of crinkling and tapping on the boxes. So sorry about that. Of cutting the soap. This bar I will cut lengthwise. And this bar I'm going to cut short ways, the width of the soap. And the others I haven't decided yet. I'll decide when it comes to that. So here goes. And I'm just using a simple paring knife. I have a steak. much.